The Maryland State Fire Marshal investigates a fire that caused $350,000 in damages in Carroll County. The blaze happened a little after 5 Monday evening on Maybreeze Drive in Hampstead. It took firefighters more than an hour to put out the fire. No one was injured.